Thank you. Thank you. around and not walking out the middle of our set. And we came here all the way from, this is our first stop on our huge tour. Our first stop was, we're in the Baltimore. The second stop, City of Sisterly Love. And third stop, Washington, D.C. Fourth stop, he takes a bus back to New York. I go home. And again, thank you so much. And also, we both have CDs for sale. And if you're interested in them,
they're by the Christmas lights.
And another thing is, Toto and I, last November, down in Maria Pinto, Chile, with five other musicians, we recorded an album of Chilean-inspired music. One of the tunes being this last one that we played, Mercedes Sosa. And of the tunes that we played after we did our crazy little weird stuff, we started with a piece called El Pueblo Unido Jamás Será Vencido, which in English translates to the people united will never be defeated. And that's a kind of a popular song in many parts of Latin America and also in the world, kind of rebellion against injustice, something for social justice. After that, we played a tune called La Partida, written by famous folk singer Victor Jara, who was murdered in 1973 during a military coup. He was murdered by the military. After that, we played, what did we play? Gracias a la vida.
Gracias a la vida.
Written by Violeta Parra. And Gracias a la vida, of course, means thanks to life. And she was sort of the woman who started the Chilean Nueva Canción. We have this album coming out. One of the tunes that we do being one by Victor Jara, and another one being the last one we played. So in November, if you're like wanting to buy a record somewhere, and again, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Have a wonderful rest
of your day.
Thanks again.